Fellow Zimbabweans, as the news and current affairs department at every FM News, we take this opportunity to bring you an official video that has got to do with Sabhuku Vharazipi as he was actually performing at Kamungoma in Gutu district. By now, all people from all walks of life, they know Sabhuku Vharazipi is a comedian, a renowned comedian who has gone to some extreme, to some far extreme in providing satire and wisdom, satire and wisticism to the members of the public in general. And allow me to take this opportunity to introduce to you the video that he performed at Kamungoma. That was at Kamungoma War Memorial National Monument, which was officially opened by His Excellency, the President of Zimbabwe, President Emmerson Mnangagwa. Enjoy watching the video.
Nothing I Zimbabwe, Dr. E.D. Munagaba, Museo Fara.